Stories of Panchatantra. Story of a Donkey. There was a washerman by name Karpurvataka in Varanasi. A donkey was tied in front of his house. A dog was also there keeping watch over the house. The washerman was sleeping in the night. A thief was coming towards the house to steal. The dog did not bark on seeing the thief coming to wake up his master. The donkey said, "Dear friend, is it not your duty to please like, share and subscribe our channel? Keep smiling." Full video link in the description.